and try to get them the puck. Maybe an odd man rush here for Montreal. Kirby Dach's got it. Slepkowski in front, scores! And Alex Newhook has his first goal as a Montreal Canadian.
Well, how about this line for Marty St. Louis? It's just showing some big bodies in the middle. And then
trying to make himself available. Instead, it's Jack Guy. Scores! Arbor Jack Guy, and it was tipped en route. And Alex Newhook has double-dipped.
Great athleticism by Samsonov, but it's Dach again, who buys a little time with the rotation. There's the high tip.
Caulfield right on Fleury, and another save for the veteran tender. Caulfield again for Savard. Savard in front, cross-ice pass, score! And they finally break through. Alex Newhook, a little bit of life with 2:25 to go. It's 5-2 for the Wild.
Well, it's certainly...
But he sits to the line to Matheson. Newhook in deep. Alex Newhook had 3 goals in his first 3 games. None in 13 since. On this line with Suzuki and Anderson. Josh Anderson hasn't scored this season. Newhook scores! He snapped it home that time on the first shot of the game for Montreal. Alex Newhook, far corner. It's 1-0 Canadiens.
As it pops to the high slot, Slepkowski has it again. He finds a wide open Newhook, and he scores. The penalty had expired, and Anaheim failed to get the puck out of the zone. As a result, the Canadiens have the first goal.
And they draw a lot of penalties.
And that's taken away. Evans beat McTavish to it. Evans for Newhook. He scores!
Of the game for Montreal. Nick Suzuki centered in front. Kulishek, Newhook scores! Alex Newhook didn't miss that time. Top corner, he'll bury it. And it's a 1-1 game.